Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Selcos, and in this video I have continued building an e-commerce website using Springboot. So in this video I have built the function add item to cart, and in the previous video I have talked about this function, and I have built the function login, logout, and register for customer. And now I will continue and building this function add to cart. And if you have any question or any error, you please comment and let me know. I will support strongly. And So if my video helpful, so you can subscribe and like my video. Thank you very much. So now let's start. So you can see if I don't log in, and then the name of username not appear. So when now to start, I have a new. So you can see I have the zip bug here in logout, and click to logout, then no page, because in the customer configuration I have put the wrong URL, because when customer click to logout, then we return to the login page. And here you can see when return to the login page, then to wait for the restart. So you can see here when click to logout page, then you can see you have been logged out. Yeah, so now in the fragment, I think when session not username equal null, so I think equal null, then session not username equal null. So I think the URL sign up will appear, then another ETS if yeah, the logout when section dot username equal null, different null. Different null means that the username the customer had login, then they can log out. And then so to do this function add to cart, so I add new Java class is card controller. Here controller, when I push the annotation controller at here, and then the public string card to return the card HTML paste, and then at here I push the model and principal to check the username. So if principal equal null, and then return to redirect login, because in the previous video I have talked that the customer can put item to cart when they log in. And then yeah, so then I will run again. So you can see click to menu here. When I click to, so in the fragment Athia have the cast, have the mic cast, so I will put the URL by thsrep equal cast here, and then in the controller, so I have forgot get mapping HTTP method is cast, the get HTTP method cast, then stop, then I rerun again. So you can see now when I click to my card here, you can see because I don't log in and then cannot go to card page here, customer one, and then I have log in. Now you can see the username has been appear at here, and then at here you can see here is a card. If I log in, then the carpet will display. So now so now because this carpet I don't use the fragment, and then the HTML page is not good in Chrome. So now I will do it for the add item to cart. So to add item to cart, firstly in the cart fragment, in the cart page, so I will in the cart page here, I copy the dependency of TeamLib here, when in the cart space I use a fragment th replace fragment head here and the main top here is main header. TH replace fragment main header. Here is a top search fragment. Top search. Here is a slider. Here I think is a slider. TH replace. Here is slider. Here is a card box. So for the card box, I think we keep one. Here. So we will keep one about the tilde. Because we will render from the Shopee card, and here I think it is Instagram box. The refresh fragment Instagram box. Here is a footer. The footer, I think the replace fragment footer, and here is a script as new div tag. Here is a script. So now here I have successfully built the HTML for the card. So now in the model, So now I have views it help us view the file to interact with the database cat item, because cat item has repository. So you can see in the model shopping cart cat item and customer, and then because has the model cat item, and then we need to add a repository with the cat item to save the cat item into the database. Then the API repository here is a cat item, and log us new add a annotation repository, and us new repository shopping cart repository. Here also we can the API repository the shopping cart and log for the ID repository here. So now to do the function add to cart as new interface is shopping cart service. So interface here the method is shopping cart add item to cart. Here to add icon to cart or the cart item. For the cart item have the shopping cart store the cart item, and when that has the cart item, has set of cart item, and then the cart item has product, and then so we need users need buy the product here, and quantity of product and customer here, yeah, to save the to get the card of customer. Then in the package implement we use new shopping cart service implement from the shopping cart service and earth annotation service to inject the bin. Then implement method here. So firstly to add to cart, firstly we must get the shopping cart from the customer dot get shopping cart. So you can see if the shopping cart, if you are the new, you are the new user, then shopping cart equal null, then we create new shopping cart. Then for the new shopping cart, so we need to get the set cart item from the customer, from the shopping cart. Cart item equal cart dot get cart item here. So you can see so if the cart item, if you are the new user, then cart item equal node, and then we need to create new cart item equal new asset, then new asset, then and then I must to create new Card item equal null. And then if card item is one of element of card item set, and then we can check the card item is not null or null. If new user, then card item equal null. Then if card item equal null, then card item equal new card item, and then we have product, we have quantity, and then we set for the card item. Here card item dot set product equal product here. Card item dot set total price equal quantity multiple with product dot get code price. Then card item dot set total price set quantity equal quantity. So in the card item we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you can see that I have changed the variable property of card item. So in the separate video I have the property unit price. And then so I think card item don't need have the unit price. And then I have delete it and in the database. So I also in the database in the card item you can see in the pivot where I have the column unit price, then but I have delete it here and I click here and I delete selector, and then I apply here and apply, and so here is a example of I have test. So you can see, so here I have test, then I will delete it, delete. You can see we got have the foreign key. So I have delete from the card item first. From the card item I have delete first. Delete row. Here you can see, then I have delete from the shopping cart. Delete row. You can see here. Then I have delete the reply, and so now in the now when I set the card item set quantity, then card item dot set card equal card item dot set card set quantity, set product, set total price. Then we buy the, then in the card item set dot first card item here. Then finally we save favorite card item repository, item repository, how to buy to inject the bin. Sopica repository. Okay, repository. Yeah, then item repository dot save card item. Yeah, then so L is a card item. The different node. Then we must find the card item. Because if the card item, if you click to product many times, then card item in product chain only change the quantity and price, not change the product or card. Then, so I think we us new methods card item find card item. So to find, we buy the card item set. Then card item. Then if card item equal node, so we return the node because now card item in card item set. L in L we create new card item equal node. Then for each card item, item in card item set, if item, so we need to check to buy the product ID. Here item dot get product dot get ID equal product ID. Here the item. Card item equal item. Here because ID is unit, and then you can get return the card item. Yeah, we so at here I think we change the file card item equal card item set. Yeah, product ID dot get ID. Yeah, and then L here the card item different node. So if the card item node different node, and if the card item equal node, here L 2k card item equal node, and then we copy because it's the same. Because the card item is node, L card item different node. And then if card item different node, card item different node. So I think if card item different node, I think we because card item node, then if card item equal node, then new card item set again. And if card item different node in here, we can find the card item in card item set, and then card item only dot set quantity equal card item dot get quantity plus quantity. And then card item dot set total price equal card item dot get total price plus with quantity multiple with product dot get code price here, and card item dot set. So I think yeah. So item repository dot save card item. Yeah. And then after we have the card item, and yeah, we do it for the shopping cart. Yeah. And then so cars dot set car item set equal car item. And here, so now we need to, so I think we need to private in need to add method to get the total quantity set car item. Card item right here total item equal 0, then for card item in card item set, so total quantity item equal item dot get quantity, so then we return the total item here, and I think a new method to return the total by of set card item, because it shopping cart is the set, is store the set of card item, then the total price in a shopping cart is the total price of total card item in the card item set. Then we need to add some method here. Total price equals 0.0. Then for card item in the card item set. Over here, total price plus equal item dot get total price. Here we return the total price. Here you can see. Then in the method here, so the method here, so here we new method total item equal total item and card dot get card item double total price equal total price cast dot get card item, then we cast dot set total price equal total price, then cast dot set total item equal total item, then cast dot set customer equal customer. Yeah, then we return the card repository and save the card here, and you can see here, so in the so I think I will do for the card controller here. Here, so if a shopping cart here, so customer equal. So I think we inject the private customer service here, and then inject the card service, shopping cart service, shopping cart service, card service. Here we need to in the carpet, we need to press the shopping cart to render the card item. Then customer service dot find my username. Name is principal dot get name. I think change username equal here, then here by the username here, then shopping cart equal customer dot shopping cart, and use the model to buy the shopping cart to the view here to render. Here you can see in the shopping cart. Here, so I will check. So use the shortcut controller here. So if shopping cart equal null, then model.attribute is check. Then no item in cart is your cart. To check for the no order and no item, no product, you have us here in the cart. Let's new div here ts if equal check class equal tech center alert warning, then the p tag ts tag equal check to get the message of check. And now I then for the here for the table ts if equal check equal node different node anything equal node, because if check then check equal not check, not check then table head appear. And in this of that no order in the no product in the order in the shopping cart, no item in the cart. So now I will rerun and check the red. So you can see. You can see when I click to my cart, then here you can see no item in your cart, because so then now when I put the shopping cart to cart HTML, then you need to buy the user team lead to buy the render cast item in shopping cast dot cast item, because we render the cast item not shopping cast, render the cast item. Then src, so the image ts src equal data image peg by 64 for below, then plus cart item dot product dot image. Then here is a name, I think user pita ts tag equal cast item dot product dot name. Here ts tag equal cart item dot product. So I think here is a dot code price of each product. Then here the number here ts value total here is a total price cart item dot total item. Here is a quantity, So I think here is a quantity, and then here is a total price. TS tag equal cost item dot total price. Here, oh, here you can see. Here you can see I will run again. No, so I think in the I will do for the index page. For the index page, I will do for the cart item, because when click to add to cart, we get the product to buy, to save to the database and save to the item, and then we must get the ID of product. Then we need to form the form here. Here is a form. So you can see. So far, I think we public string first item to cast here. So here is a pop mapping first to cast. So you can see that when I click to add to cart at the home page, home URL, and then we need to redirect to the home. But when I click to this page, then we not redirect to product. So to do this, we HTTP splash request here, we redirect here plus request dot get header referrer here to return to the redirect to the seed page here. Then because we need to the product, then ID long product ID, then request param, the quantity I think require info value E1 quantity. Then principle, then the model here from the product ID, so we can get the product. So if principle equal known, then redirect to login page, because I have said that customer only click to add to cart after we login, and then after we login, you can find the product here. You can see auto white private product, product service, index the product service, then get the product service dot get product by ID, product ID at here. So now we have product, change username equal principal dot name. From the username, we have the customer. Then from the customer, we have the cast equal customer dot get shopping cast. So from here, cast service plus add item to cart, product quantity and customer. So you can see, in the cart space, in the index space, to get here TS action equal add to cart and method is post. And then to get the ID, then we need first the input type equal hidden for the ID TS value equal product dot ID here. Then name equal D. Then from the here, I think we will change to the input value is add to cast. Value is add to cast here. Time is submit. Here you can see time is submit. Here is a form because we get the product ID and submit. Let me see, I will rerun again. So in the shopping cart, I think okay, I click to rerun again. You can see I return. So when in the I do for the home index home page, here is the add to cart. So I don't log in, then click the add to cart, then redirect to login page, then customer here, then I go to menu. Click to add to cart. Here you can see. Here you can see the Europe E object unsafe transaction. So you can go to. You can go to the shopping cart. Go to the cart item here. Here, we ask the cart case equal on. If save the cart and then save the shopping cart item. Here you can see. We run again. So we run again. So you can see, I back to here, now, and then I sign in, customer, then I have login in the menu page, click to add to cart. So you can see, I click to add to cart, and then I go to my cart. No item in cart, so I think in the cart controller quantity. No, nothing happened. I think. here and click to cache here. Click to get to cache. Nothing happened. So I think in the cache. I think in the index page, type submit method in pass. Now you can see sorry on the red. See, I underwent. Then I click to add to cart, customer one. Then in the menu page, click to add to cart. Nothing changed. I think nothing changed. Card controller. Yeah, I release the model over here. Yeah, so I think in the shopping cart. Yeah. Yeah, I return the noon. Sorry. Yeah, I think the food is here. Here you can see we return card repository dot save cast. But here can you check the database? You can see here, you can see here. So I will delete on route. So in the card item, you delete route. We delete all here and so we cast. Here you can see, here you can see, and then I run the red. You can see I refresh paste. Here I refresh paste. Here no login, I will login. Here you can see I go to the menu paste, click to add to cart. So you can see. You can see the error means that I have recursive problem because the card item called the shopping cart and the shopping cart called the card item. But here we fix by user getter and setter for the instead of data, because data we also include equal hardcode and two string. And run again. Here you can see. Now I will go to shop. Here no login, no login. Click to add to cart. Customer one, yeah. Customer one right here. Then I click to add to cart, so you can see, here. Add to cart has been successfully. Then I click to other product. Then you can see other product has been reply, go to the menu, click to 1, 3, 3 item, 3 quantity. Here, click 3, and then here, the quantity is 3 and 9. Go to the menu and click to 3, make cucumber snip is here. Click to add to cart here. So you can see here, 2 quantity. Here in this video, I think I have stopped now. And in this video, I have built the function add to cart with I think a perfect for the quantity, for the login, logout, and some hero. And then I will stop now, and in the next video, I have built the function to update and delete item from the cart. And if you have any question or any problem, please comment and let me know. I will support strongly. And please subscribe and like for my video. And I think my video is helpful for you. And thank you to watching and like, subscribe, share for me. Thank you very much and goodbye. See you in the next video.